What if we told you that many of the things you use every day, like your minty toothpaste, your favourite green cup, the clothes on your back, or even the tyres on your car, were actually made from weeds, sugar beets, or sustainably sourced wood? Well, it's possible they already are. Today across Europe, a range of bio-based everyday products are available right now. Bio-based Industries transforms sustainably sourced raw materials, wastes and residues into high-value products in an environmentally friendly way.
We could compare that with the oil petrochemical industry, which is about the transformation of oil into end product like lubricants, bioplastic, plenty of different products. Biorefineries is exactly the same thing. It's different step of transformation of this raw biomass into end product. An end product is about the use of this final product to produce pharmaceutical, biolubricants, ingredients, bioplastic, biofuels.
Europe is a leader in research and development, and thanks to this, the bio-based sector is growing and attracting investment.
This sector is composed by farmers, chemical companies, automotive companies, so plenty of different sectors extremely interested in that, but which were not really collaborating in the past.
That's our job as the Bio-based Industry Joint Undertaking. Through a public-private partnership between the European Commission and the Bio-based Industries Consortium, we're encouraging private investment by leveraging public funds.
So we define with the industry and the Commission the topics of interest, what are the technology to be developed to fill the gap in existing value chain, what are the technology mature enough to reach now the last step about industrial investment, to have large scale investment. The direct impact of this overall initiative is to speed up businesses, to keep the investment here in Europe, to create competitiveness in Europe.
This joint effort by industry and the European Union will act as a catalyst in Europe's shift to a low-carbon, competitive, bio-based economy.
The expected socio-economic impact is also important. Just about job, it's expected that for all this bio-based industry sector, it is expected that by 2030, 700,000 of jobs would be created. 30% of replacement of oil-based products. So I mean by that, some plastic lubricant today produced with fossil oil, in the future would be produced thanks to bio-based product.
This is just one stepping stone on the path to create a greener, sustainable future for Europe.